This is BMW 1200GS, the 3 black edition of 2011-2012, and we will speak about this lovely bike. This is a very well equipped bike. We have nice protection for the rider, we have full clocks, we have too many electronic systems that anyway you can disconnect them. We have ASC, that is a kind of system that makes this bike gay, but thanks God you can disconnect it. You have ABS, that is not a bad ABS, but you can also disconnect it. We have ESA, that is putting the suspension in 3 positions, comfort, normal and sport, it's almost the same all of them. And we have a digital screen with the main information, we have a plug, we have protection for everything, we have a heat for our hands, we have a place for our luggage. Also, I can take this out and make it bigger. We have little bit space for the tools down of here. And anyway, we have a lot of things that I'm very boring to say all those. The position of riding. The position of riding is excellent. This is very, very, very comfortable bike. And also, if you want to ride a little bit in the dirt, here, the steppers are too big and you can handle the bike nicely. Also, as I told you before, very well protected. And for the second passenger, nice. I feel comfortable and nice. The braking of this bike is not excellent, but it's very good. You can do it in both ways, with ABS or without ABS, and you can braking very safe. The suspensions now is not bad, is not perfect. The fork is much better than the back suspension, because the fork also it's helping a lot the bike if you are braking with no ABS. But anyway, it's acceptable, and for sure they are very good for the touring. This is the new generation of Boxer. I'm not a fan of Boxer at all, but this Boxer has got something new. It's got a 2 camshaft, and also it's got this system here that make this engine alive. It reminds me a little bit the old HP2 of BMW. So this Boxer is not a bicycle like the old Boxer. This is alive, alive. Of course, we have the problems, you know, that if you are doing like this, the bike is going like this, and things like this, that is happen to this kind of engines. But at least this bike, this engine, it's alive. Also, it's not need a lot of fuels if you are riding normally. Manufacture quality. not bad. It's a good made bike, and the best is that if you are falling down, you cannot have so much damage, because the most of the damage going to the cylinder. You see? So the only thing that you have to change is the up of the cylinder, that can be from plastic or from aluminium. I'm not a fan of this category, and I don't want to have a bike like this, and I don't like at all the Boxer, but I am here because I want to tell you the truth. This is a good bike, and even for a Boxer bike, it's a good looking bike. I like this 3 black edition. Now, it's very comfortable, it's very good for touring, it can pass easily from a little bit dirt. It's not so good for the town, because the cylinders, they are not let you so much moving between the cars, but anyway, I consider this bike as a good bike in the category. Fast course for the electronics of the bike. Here we have the information button that if I press it, change the information there. Range, temperature, oil, too many things. Very good road computer. Now we have the ESA button here that changes the position of the suspensions. Normally, sport, comfortable. I can do it also at the time that the bike is moving. Now we have the button for the gear systems. First of all, this amazing gear system ASC that is got 2 levels. So I have to press it at the start and then wait to see what is going on. I have to open the engine and I don't do it. And then press it again twice and wait, because this gear system is got 2 levels. From the same button, I work with ABS, I disconnect the ABS, but this is very easy to do it. I just keep this button pressed, and then I catch the clutch one, I leave it, and then twice, and I leave it, and then I see that the ABS is not now anymore on this bike. R1200GS, I hate the Boxer, I don't like the Boxer, I don't like it. Reminds me of the grand pubs in the village with the old BMW from the war. I hate it anyway. So if I was a fan of the Boxer, and if I was a fan of BMW, this is a good bike. Why is this a good bike? Because it's very well made. Also, the brakes and the suspension are not bad, and the engine, it's alive. This is a powerful Boxer, alive, and this is very positive. Now we are going out of the bike and we are going to the others. First, what is the positive of this bike? It's BMW, so you can easily sell it after if you don't like it. And also, you have a very good dealer, at least in my town here in Chania, Creta, Greece. We visit the dealer to ask the price, you know, and
and the price of the parts, and they give us everything printed. They give us a flyer. This is the bike that we tested, the triple black. I think that this triple black is a very beautiful bike anyway. And it give us all the extra. I will make a photo after and I will put it at the end of the video. And inform us that the basic version with all the extra is costing 18,175 euros. Not the triple black, the basic. Now, also inform us that we have too many choices for the parts. That we have, we can make a service with oil that costing 9 or 14 or 16 euros per liter. We can choose protection for the side of the boxer with 69 euros or with 120 euros. Too many choices. So I think that the dealer is the positive thing for the for this bike, at least in my town. I don't know what's going on. So now, what is the negative? I prefer to give my money to Japanese, to Italians, to British, I don't know, even to the Royal Enfield in India. I don't like to give my money to Germans. So I have to think it too much if I want to give my money to Germans. Because every time I think the Germans, I think very positive. Very, very positive. Very positive. Because the most positive thought on my mind is the Germans. So, yes. German product. So, this is Ioannis and Georgia for Kokkina Fegaria Rock Radio Show. Thanks for watching!